Welcome to the show. Today's guest is a market leader who is here to share some invaluable knowledge that you just can't get anywhere else. Let's face it, when you need some help and you're looking for the right professional, you really need to know what questions to ask. Today's expert will give you some great insight to help you make the best decision in no time.
I'm often asked, what is the best way to avoid slips and falls in a retirement community or nursing home? In your facility, accident is the number one word to avoid. Slippery floors and showers are areas that put the fear of God into each and every single nursing home administrator. Cincinnati NoSlip provides a safe environment for any facility who is concerned about slips and falls due to wet and slippery surfaces. These accidents are totally avoidable, so here's a few tips. Liquids on floors happen for many reasons, whether it is a slippery ceramic floor or porcelain bathtub. Our liquid application migrates the dangers away from injury and even death. This application is not a coating. It is a revolutionary method that etches the porcelain / ceramic surfaces, which creates micro dots. When filled with water, creates imaginary suction cups that keep the feet stationary. Easy to apply in 30 minutes, it doesn't change the look of the floors or the bathtubs, and it will last for 2 years and above. It increases the friction on the wet floor by over 75%. It is imperative that this application be applied to tile floors in dining rooms, halls, and bathrooms. It is a necessity for any administrator that have porcelain or ceramic tubs or floors to make each section of their facility safe. No business wants to see a customer, client, or employee injured on a slippery surface. Our product reduces the possibilities of slips and falls. For more information, go to www.noslip-floors.com and always remember, safety does not happen by accident.
There you have it. Things are already looking brighter, aren't they? All it takes is the right professional. Excited? Need more information? You can reach today's expert at the number on your screen. Thanks for joining us.